Our boys are going to be hitting the South Coast hard tonight. To do that, they have to sail past this island, the Rocher. Problem is, that rock is hiding a pair of guns big enough to sink anything that goes near it. My main objective is to take out those guns. Once that's done, I'll need to head to the lighthouse and disable it. That's the signal for the Allied forces to begin the invasion. Time to get to work. A gap in the fence. Should get me past the guards.
Ja, wie gut, dass wir dieses Fass hier haben.
Wir? Ich musste das Ding den ganzen Weg vom Lagerhaus tragen.
Wie auch immer. Machen wir weiter, bevor es wieder eine Standpauke gibt.
Tower looks like a good vantage point. Huh? What's a U-boat doing here? There's the radio tower. If I can deal with that, the island's communications go with it. Sniper. I've got a bullet with his name on it. Looks like there's a hole in that tower. If I could reach the controls to that crane, I could swing those shells back over the U-boat.
Thank you.
dark. That should keep the bastards busy. Wonder where this cave leads. Long grass. It's a better place to hide. A supply cache. I'll take a minute to load up and move on. Looks like this is where the supplies go. Maybe a way for me to sneak in. Time to enter the belly of the beast. Satchel charges. Reckon I'm gonna need these. That'll give you a headache. AA gun up ahead. Quite the impressive operation they've got here. Okay, one shell rigged. Now for the other one. That should do the trick. If they fire the guns, they're toast. Just gotta keep out of trouble until then. That's the guns dealt with. Good. Should make sailing past this island a lot safer for our boys. Looks like that's the last AA gun. like clockwork. Found the entrance. Looks heavily guarded. There might be another way inside.
What?
Thank you.
Another AA gun dealt with. More satchel charges. Should prove useful. So, this is their storage. I wonder if I can find anything useful here. Poison could be useful. Mustn't keep His Highness waiting. Up. Looks like the Nazis are using this area to coordinate comms across the island. Searchlights. Better stick to the shadows. Lucky I was feeling non-lethal. This grass could make some useful cover. Looks like there's a way in through those planks.
Da wären wir also. Bleiben Sie auf der Hut. Das wäre dann das. Weiter geht's.
I can think of a good use for these.
Leibwächter sind. Aber so nah müssen sie nicht ran.
So, the radio tower's support cables aren't up to scratch. I can take advantage of that.
holen.
Just one more to topple the tower. Destroyed, and the radio tower out of action. Time to signal our boys to begin the landings. Better move. There's the lighthouse. Now that the guns are dealt with, I can signal the fleet to begin the assault. Time to get off this island.
Mission fulfilled. Fairburn has neutralized Lirisher's guns, opening a safe corridor for Allied landing craft. With Marseille and Toulon successfully liberated, the Axis forces are in retreat. Fairburn to accompany Lieutenant Sullivan and US Rangers in pursuit.